What's up, guys?
Now we're together nearly every single day, singing
She looked fine. So today's vlog.
This bag is, doesn't say not to put it on your head anywhere.
Baby.
Oh no, there is a warning.
Do you need help?
Okay, we're good. We're good to go.
Okay guys, so we're actually gonna do something interesting today. No, I'm kidding. We do something interesting all the time. But we are going to barbecue. And then we're gonna go pick up Jackson and head on over to Daniel's house. But it's actually Brayden's house. But you guys will meet Daniel. I don't think I vlogged like at all because he lives in Amsterdam and he visits every year and I didn't vlog any of that. So today I am. And I got a new phone. My last phone's name was Smash. This is my new phone. And his name is Huggies because I want to hug it all the time.
What happened to Smash?
So we smashed quite a bit. He fell multiple times, cracked the screen, then like didn't get it fixed for 6 months because I was like, it's fine, it works. And then we were at like a family lunch breakfast thing at Age's families, and then it just fell out of my pocket and I was like, this is just meant to be, this is Smash. So that's how he got his name, and refused to fix him then too because I was like, it's probably just gonna happen again and I'll invest in a new phone eventually. Anyways, that was like 8 months ago. Now we have a new phone and we are treating it with care. Not that we didn't with Smash, but I'm sure eventually this will, you know, phase out too. And I got my nails done. Who are we? Okay, Diva, where to? I'm
going to get Jack.
Jack, coming for you. I didn't get us picking you up. I talked about it. I talked about us picking you up and I did not.
Dude, those are cool shades. Whoa.
Thanks, man. No, this is awesome. I got these from Paris. There's a cheap, like, 2 year old Paris glasses. But yeah, no, I found them again. So.
Sweet.
Oh, yeah. Down at the barbecue. It sounds like it's a big deal. Like, lots of people don't. Like, it's a bring your own barbecue.
Yeah.
So it's like a potluck barbecue.
Pretty cool.
Yeah. So we all stoked. So nice.
And another gorgeous day. And the shirt is Gas Silk.
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, we feeling good.
Yeah. Daniel, you're officially on the vlog.
Oh!
Hey guys, these are the friends I was talking about. These are the Dutchies. They are hosting this wonderful barbecue with Brayden and Michelle over there. What are you cooking?
I have some vegan burgers.
Oh my god.
Sausages.
Listen to her voice, it's so amazing.
And like I have a really big mushroom.
Wow.
Like portobello mushroom?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Hi, hey, how's it going? Good to see you.
Good to see you. How are you?
No food. Yeah, there's like corn and.
Sarah?
What? Oh my god, she's amazing.
Quite a lot of people today.
Yay! You're so great. Look at this. She's got like, these are vegan patties?
Yeah. These are vegan patties.
Wow.
And I have a vegan sausage.
Oh my god.
is a conclusion to my illusion. I assure you this, there's no end to this confusion. If you let it wish you well, sold to sell, highest bidders, can't you tell what you're getting? There is a light to all this darkness, I will tell you this, there's redemption in you asking confused why it is. Some answers are better left unspoken when you know you ain't getting any younger. Are you?
We are.
She vlogs at the worst time.
The guys are playing some basketball, and I think I'm gonna join. Hi, Mal.
Shakespeare.
And what are we doing?
Well, I'd like to ask him a few questions.
You're funny. We're ambitious and we're gonna rollerblade there. It's normally like a 15-20 minute car ride, would you say, H?
Yeah.
We're trying to get there in less than an hour on our rollerblades with like the detour of having to walk around. Yeah, babe. Clothing, so that's the place, and we're gonna change.
And it came last night. One, yeah,
look at
them. We're officially going to the gym now. Two big babies about going to the gym. We're back in our workout clothes, super tired. I had like a sausage and
You know, I spent the first 24 years of my life waiting for the love of my life to come around. But little did I know that I would actually spend my entire life waiting for the love of my life.
Why is that?
Because I get ready a lot quicker than she does.
Oh, look who's waiting for who. Actually, I'm not even waiting, I'm just going.
That's great.
And my wheels are straight.
And the wheels are straight too.
It blocks the mirror. I was just like, driving my Sarah. It's gonna be like, baby, frogs on the way. It was just like taking up the corner of like rear view mirror.
Where are we going?
Get food.
What? No. Let's try that again. Where are we going?
To get fries that
Baby.
Are straight and curly.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get the Beyond Burger.
I swear.
Okay.
Yes. Sorry for that, so. Yes. Food time.
Yes. Oh yeah.
Guys, we are going to get Jenya. I'm so hungry.
Yum, yum, yum.
So hungry. And I don't have to work tomorrow, so we are happy. Yeah. Oh. This one's program is not functioning. Jenya.
Oh yeah, it's like
pizza. Yeah, because
they have it here with this one.
It's like actually our favorite place. I think in most vlogs, I definitely take a video of us being here. Oh, there's a baby.
Mine, that's great.
Everything else is on the way.
Yeah.
Alright,
extra noodles. This is really about my Jenya experience.
It's good. It's really good.
It's very good.
Second serving.
Very good. There you go. You can take that home with you, right?
Yeah.
All right. How about your mouth? Very nice.
So good.
Me? My noodles vanished. There they go. They're gone.
I'm the only one not taking it to go. And I'm very happy with my decision.
I should do it. I should really do it. There we go, thanks. There they go, to go. There you go. There's one. There's two. There's three. Thank you so much. There they go. Bye, ramen. Bye, ramen. She's back!
You missed the outro.
Yeah. It was like a club.
You missed the outro. I did. She came back to collect the ramen. So we got her putting them out and then also taking them back. And then she's gonna come back with the to-go ramen. It's gonna be a nice little 1, 2, 3 for the vlog.